benchmarks. And use it from there.
Seeing these eyes that I need. Missing two eyes in this level. Can't see any on this one. On this screen. Middle ones as well, so I don't think I've got much of the level left. Hang on a minute. Go down here. Oh, I know why I'm not doing very well. Not got a beer. Empty.
Be right back.
Need beer.
Okay, I'm back, and I've got beer, so I should be better now.
Okay. Okay. Stay there. There we go. So. Got you, sneaky little bastard. Wait. Wait. Ah! God damn it. I'm okay. Ah, there's one in there. See any possible way this would work? Go down there, maybe. Hello. How the hell am I supposed to get that? He's stuck in a pipe now. Okay. Well, maybe. Missing something. Figuring out this puzzle. Oh, you stupid little knob. Ah! How the hell am I gonna get to that? Crap. Oh, bollocks. Aha! Okay, I see. Nope, 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 that didn't work. Nope. This again? Whoop! Yeah! Didn't miss any after all. By the way, anyone that's might be watching, it is 11 o'clock in the morning, but shut up. Okay. Don't really shut up. I love you, Rudy. I think I'd be better at this game considering I've already completed it. Swing. Swing. Jump! Go! Yeah! So I've got nothing else to collect, so I can just breeze through this mother now. Oh, crap! Oh, hello. Yeah, mate. Take that.
Badass!
Badass! Yeah. Okay. Come on. Come on. This is good.
Oh, you bastard!
Didn't expect that. Right, up, son. Hello.
Okay. Sorry. Sweet. Eat shit and die, dude. A little bit higher. Come on. Killing me. Ow. Oh, God damn it. I'll be right back.
I'm back, baby. Right. Shit, I pressed the wrong button. I don't think I need that anyway. I've got all the collectibles, so. A little bit short. Let's watch. Jump. There we go.
Are we done?
I think we're done. Right. Mustachio's dungeon. Right, so we need the very first one.
Mustachio's dungeons, Max.
Gold.
Here his minions are present in great numbers. Keep your eyes open.
Is Felix here?
He is here.
Go. Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, and we're back again, right.
Yes!
Ah.
There's gotta be one in here somewhere.
No!
What the heck? Oh yeah, I remember this bit. I remember now. I'm just gonna quickly kill myself, make sure there's nothing in here. Good. Suicide.
Felix?
Thank you. have a look around, see if I can find this bloody eye. Or the secret. Dark in here. What was this thing lit up? This is just a bonus room. Okay, right, and we're back. There we go. What an air. Gonna work. Gotcha.
Nice
piss
job.
Off.
Hello. Speaking. Hello, mate. How you doing? am a chief, but I'm also very late.
Yeah.
What an idiot.
Hi, stupid.
Max.
Let me get you out.
Oh, shut up. Right, so I definitely missed it. So that's another level I've got to play again. Luckily, this game's awesome.
Don't worry.
The first one,
I can't see.
The last one, and the secret.
I have your glasses. I just need to find a way to open the cage first.
First one. First one. Okay. Let's chuck the ginger kid down there. There we go. Shut up, kid. Fine. Can I grab it? Oh, shit. Okay. So, yeah, push him over. Right, stop. Stop. Push him. Run. 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 Go, you bloody idiots. Yeah, sure. No problem. Xbox, snap Twitch. Xbox and snap. Stupid Xbox keeps disconnecting from chat. Okay, and we're back again. Don't know if you're as annoyed as I am about these phones keep ringing, but I run a business. What can I say? Doesn't stop it from being annoying, though.
Sorry! Sorry!
I'm not sorry. Go.
Yes.
Must have got to do that bit. Good job on the youngest in my family, because I would have made a terrible big brother. But to be fair, my brothers are all assholes, so they deserve it. Nice and easy. Right. Okay. Bloody thing. Oh yeah, I've got to go and get something to come back. Complete this game, I had no trouble whatsoever. Now I'm playing it again, I ain't got a freaking clue what I'm doing. There we go, just chuck past it. Okay. This. That was easy. Ow. Bastard. Ah. A little platform up there. Can I get up there? Must have been an eye there originally. So we've still got to look out for the secret and the last eye. Badass. I see. Now. jump! No, that was rubbish. There has to be a way over there. There has to be. Bastard. Maybe the other one wasn't long enough. Hey. Run, 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 jump! Yeah! Badass. This?
Another
okay,
piece.
Secret.
Well done.
Oh. Oh, one more piece. You going? Bloody idiot, John. Go. Sort it. Missed one on that one again. This is showing.
Going no further? Should I thank you for your help, Max?
Oh, shut up. Thank you.
Then join him!
Thanks, John. Come on, buddy. So I've got everything on this one, so let's get back to the main menu. Select. Let's double check what I need now. So I've got everything in chapter 1, everything in chapter 2, everything in chapter 3, missing one in chapter 4, one in chapter 4, level 2. Got both the secrets though. Chapter 5, level 1, one. Secrets in both of those. Where that one is? Wow. So. Death by lava. Right, if I play Death by Lava again, I know where that golden thing is this time. I just gotta make sure that I don't panic. As amazing as computer games are nowadays, you do some games. This game's not too bad, but some games they take forever. When you consider in the old days, back in the good old days, you used to put in your cartridge in your Nintendo Entertainment System, it just worked. There was no waiting, it was just there. Fuck. Damn it. Goddamn radio station made me die. Why did I not? Oh, I should have jumped. Makes sense. Supposed to walk up the edge, not jump. There you go. Cooking with gas now. I know you can't be supposed to hit him, but I really can. Although saying that, the mustache man, I'm quite fond of. Probably because I'm jealous. Oh, that would make me hate him, I'm jealous. I think I secretly hate him. I say I like this mustache man. I'm starting to change my mind. Awesome. Run. Don't admire the graphics. Just run. Just run. Up. I just think I'm trying to go nice. Oh, God, I went the wrong way. This game is fantastic. It can be frustrating at times, but luckily it's not one of those games that's so frustrating that you end up full on hissy fit. Because I have been known to do that. One. Streaming or recording, that would be very embarrassing. Up. Crap. Shit. Come on, you bloody dude. I know I'm supposed to go outside first, but... Right, fine. Felix.
No, not good.
Bad. Tell us what you've done this. Bad. I'm trying to go up. Right, so this is the bit I need to make sure I get right. Up there. Shit! Shove it up in here. Right. Why am I in the gears? I was in the jet stream. Go around. Up. Yes!
Thank you, Max. You have found all the pieces of my dear amulet.
So, what does it do? What does it do? Because the fucking flames are raising, dude. Thanks. Cock. Skip that. Now I'm interrupting. Melted. Didn't even tell me what it does. Didn't even say, thank you, Max, you found my amulet. Here, have a present. Have a cookie. I want a cookie. Give me fuck all. Fucking hoe bag. What's with putting on a Jamaican accent every now and again as well? You're not Jamaican. You bitch. Okay, right. So I've got everything here, so I've got everything in that level now, so back to the main menu again. Let's go back and try and find these other eyes. By the way, if I decide to put this on YouTube later, and anybody tries to use this as a walkthrough, good luck. Right. So the very last one on that, the very last eye on this level. I can't have many more to go now. It's like, what, maybe 4 or 5?
These are the wetlands, Max. Once they were fields.
I hate you. No, I hate you. Now I know that you give me death for saving your amulet. I fucking hate you. Shut your face.
Is this gonna be wet?
You are close to the sacred pool. Here, your weapon will receive the most powerful gift yet.
I'm not sure that will work, but let's give it a go. Cast it, I guess. Come on, man. Might work beautifully, actually. No. Not at all. That's what you need. Grab it. And go. About there, I think. Maybe not. Get off my head! Hell out, dude. Shit. Close his eyes, but it's not like it. When he blinks, he's going to sit for a while, so... Wake up. Close his eyes, he's going to open them straight back up again. Wake up. Brown. Eyes. Oh, he should just look behind him. Close his eyes. By the way, this is nowhere near as difficult as I'm making it look. I'm just really, really good at being terrible. Go the fuck to sleep. Hold back. Let's try it now, your little buddy, too. Very end, the thing I need, so in theory I should be able to just keep legging it until I think I'm near the end of the level. Oh, this. I need a floater. To lay a log and make it a floater. There we go.
The sacred pool of water. Go on.
I'm going. You didn't stop me to say that. I've already fucking been there.
Right, this I don't understand.
Follow
You've stolen
me.
My pen. Stolen my pen. You bitch.
Hey.
Whee.
No.
Hey, Roxy. That's better. Don't cry. Slide and jump.
Yeah!
Yeah! Love it! God, I hate you, Max. I fucking love this game, though. Best of all, it was free. Say what you will about Xbox, PlayStation, whatever fanboy you are, and you hate all the other ones, say what you will, but both of them give you stuff for free. Shut your bitchin' up. Shut your bitchin' up? Quit your bitchin'. Just shut up. I'm going to touch on that a little bit more. Everyone complains about one or the other. It's like, not everybody. Some people are impartial like me and just like games, regardless of the platform. And one of my favourite consoles, if not my favourite console at the moment, is the Wii U. Suck on that, people. But I don't understand why people moan so much. The fact that there are so many platforms to play on is a good thing. Stop moaning.
You are not the only thing that can be carried by water, you know.
My console's better than your console. I bet when you was at school, you're like, my dad's harder than your dad. My dad could beat your dad up. Pathetic. The thing is, I think they both have their pros and cons. All three of them. We have to include Nintendo, because let's face it, regardless of console quality and graphics and power and stuff like that, only people that will ever make Nintendo games is Nintendo. We all grew up on them. We all love them. Yes, I found you, sneaky little whore. Sorry. Just enjoy your games. PlayStation Network. Personally, not a massive fan, simply because I don't like the way that the chat's always worked and things like that, but PS Plus, fucking fantastic. Cannot fault that. How they can even afford to give away as many games as they do, I have no idea. It's, and they're relatively new games, good games. It's brilliant for anyone and everyone. Personally, I prefer the online services of Xbox, as in, you know, the chat and stuff. No, not stop listening. Stop listening. I started talking about the you know who. Came up trying to bloody give me commands. That bit I don't like. Oh yeah, that's right. PlayStation Plus, brilliant. PSN, meh. You know, okay. Nothing to shout about, really. And the same with Xbox Live. Xbox Live, great. Games with gold. Anything free, I'm not going to moan about it, but it's not as good, no. Out there.
Get up, you twit!
Right, fine. Let's just go like that. Yeah. I gotcha.
Jump.
Jump. Okay, let's try this. Go. Yeah. That was so stupid. Come on, bitches. Yes. So I've got everything in this level now. Good. No, just was not looking where I was going. Up. Up, 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 up. And go. Run to the end of the level. Now, by the way, anyone who's decided to play this game and try and collect everything like I am, first of all, the amulet was a waste of fucking time, but, you know, it's fine. Grudge. But the fact that I'm finishing the level like this, I don't think you have to. I think if you just decide to die, that's fine too. It saves that you picked up the amulets and the eyes and stuff like that. My dog looks very confused that I'm talking to myself. Which has confused me, because even when I'm not doing this, I talk to myself.
Hey, lady! I'm soaked! I'm cold!
Annoying. Right, so I need the middle one. Halfway through the level-ish. Find a boogly eye.
Great! More caves!
I quite like the physics in this game. It's got some good bounce physics. The floater bounces. I like it. Well, there's lots of things that make it easier, but the best thing that you can have in this game is an optional meter at the top or the bottom or something that tells you how far through the level you are, so you figure out roughly where the middle one is. I have no idea how long this level is. I've completed it several times. I have no idea. Okay, go. You gonna do it first time? Yeah. Okay. Hey, that was something. Get to being cocky, I suppose. Go. Oh, fuck. Those bounce physics I like nearly came back to kill me. Stop crying, dog. What's the matter with you? Ow, you twit. What are you crying? Come here. Foxy. Foxy.
What's the matter? Did you have a nice walk? Hmm? What's the matter? Where's your sister? Where's it?
I don't know what you're doing, so I'm not, you want to cuddle or not? You made me say spastic. I might be recording, so you never know. I have nothing against disabled people. That's horrible. That's your fault. Blame you. Get down. Get down. Get down.
Foxy, shut up. Shut up your face.
All right, go on then. Go away. Go away. I'm playing. Daddy's playing. Go away. Go lay down.
Go lay down.
Nice.
Oh, no!
Jump, Max, jump! Fuck you, Max. Jump! It's fine. Think that might do it. Yes. Thank you. Right, maybe this is not halfway to the other. I don't know. See if I can see any googly eyes. It's a pretty squat, to be honest with you.
Ah, first time. Lion, I am great. Rubbish. God, I suck. Ha!
halfway through this level is. It's coming soon, surely. Not seen any of you guys.
So I've passed them, I haven't seen any. I haven't seen any holes I can go in. I haven't seen anything. Go away! I just want to give one of you attention without the other one being all up in my grill. Damn it! I have to do this all over again, I blame you. Always easier to blame someone else. Go! Go! Hoe bag! Bag of hoes. Oh, come on. Up. Out.
Okay. Pretty sure this is how they're going.
Let's go up first. Let's go out.
Okay, how about
up first. The idea was exactly the same. Not really an idea. I'm gonna get this thing to move now. That's fine. But it is. Okay. Make a circle. this way, and then flick it. Whee. Let's see. That's good. Right there. This one. Up. Over. It should get me. I have to be over halfway. Have to. Just not seeing any way that. See where I couldn't be. Over halfway. So where the hell is this middle one? Oh man, this sucks. Not the game. In fact, I can't find this. Yeah. I wish I knew who it was that was actually watching this. Somebody watching live, and no idea who you are. But thank you. If you like my nonsense, please follow me on Twitter. If you don't like my nonsense, then why the hell are you watching? Doesn't make any sense.
Down you go!
By the way, normally when I play, I'm much, much more drunk than I currently am. I'm not drunk at all at the moment, so I've had fun.
Who's awesome?
A lot more fun when I'm drunk.
And
right, I think this is the end of the level. I've not seen the googly eyes. I might have to call it a day, because I've got somebody from the radio station coming to talk to me. And what time is it? 20 past 12.
Go on. This is the ancient stairway bridge.
Uh-huh. Pretty. Looks very stable too.
No. Yeah, do that. Right, so it's the second step. Jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, jump. Nope. Fuck that. Jump. Supposed to jump, run, then jump. Oh. You know what? Fuck 'em. Was it?
Once this was the fire temple. Soon, I can gift your weapon with the last and most forceful power.
What to do here?
You know what to do here. Cut that. You stood on the wrong side of it, so you got to over. And you hang that off there. Get a bit of rope to attach to it. Oh! Pull it back on a bit. Pull it back on. Oh, I think it's too late. Okay, let's try again. Need it more square this time. Much better. There. Cut that. Stand on here so it doesn't move too much. Down here, grab onto this. Swing, swing, swing. Jump. Looks like that.
Cool it! What now?
got that one. Stop it. Seriously, shut up. Out. Get out. Out. Don't know if you can hear that through the microphone. It's so annoying. Sometimes there's just so much that you can honestly just keep it puppy. Look at I remember this guy. Clearly ain't gonna get the googly eyes. Right, I'm gonna call it a day. So whoever's been watching, thanks very much. Follow if you like. Bullshit. I'll be back on probably later on today to try and find these goddamn googly eyes. Xbox, stop broadcast.